The Senator loves to collect art, outsider art in particular. Lucky for us.
Thorough planning. This will make her... Trust me. Let's put...
This is gonna... Okay, guys. Get inside and locate the art. We want the paintings with the red stickers on. Look out for guards and cameras. Okay, that's a start. We need three more just like it. Get him. Take them to the van in the parking lot next to the gallery, and we're in business.
2-2 here. Reporting in. There's signs of trespassers here.
I'm picking up increased radio traffic. Security is on the way to the scene.
No taking these assholes.
I got clear signs of breaking here. 2-3 over here. Reporting in. I suspect we have... I got clear signs of breaking here.
Halfway there with a painting collection. Now just get the rest and we're home free. We have four now, and four is what we need. Now if you want to get more, don't move.
What?
Good work, team. With micro cameras installed in the paintings, we just need to trade them to Senator's people. I'll set up the meet right now. Okay. Head over to the phone. The phone's ringing. Make the contact there.
We're pleased to negotiate with you, but... Put all the paintings on the table on the train car. Stand by for my contact.
I don't like it. Let's get this over with as soon as we can. Get the paintings on the table.
That's all the bag. Come on, faster.
That's everything. Wait for their call.
Four paintings. It's not much, but we'll take it. Great. Now our client, he prefers not to take any chances when it comes to things of a legally questionable nature. So if you could just all get into the train car. Thank you.
Okay, folks, everyone into the train.
All right, our dealer is here. Hold on for a second.
Okay, now remember, one bag of cash for every painting.
Throw me the paintings, and
great.
You'll get your money!
Money's coming down!
Great! Money coming down! Great! Money's coming down! That's everything! Nice!
Hey, they might be workers, but they're not dumb and blind. Keep your profile low.
Okay. Oh, get away, God.
What?
Scanning equipment is in position on the rooftop. Sneak in. Take his mobile phone, laptop, hard drives, and tablet PC. Anything technical. Then bring it to the roof. Search well, and eyes peeled for guards.
The meeting of preparation?
Yes.
This can only help your plan. You're making the right decision. Now, we convert this preparation into success.
So, the plan is, go in. Get me the following objects. When you have them, we'll connect them to our station on the roof. We need his phone, his tablet, his laptop, and two external hard drives. You can access the hidden cameras in the paintings with a laptop on the roof. I hope you got a lot of cameras. It'll make it easier for us to find all the devices.
Hey.
Right now, you're succeeding.
Look. Hey.
Look at that view. 1600 pen. Maybe we go there for our next big score. Great. You found the laptop.
Hey.
Right now you're making me look very smart. That's one of the external hard drives. Right now, you're succeeding.
Look.
Great. Now get them up to the station on the roof and connect them. All right now, I have access. Hold on a sec. Okay, we're gold. I think I got everything we need. You should be able to access his desktop computer now. There's just a little problem. I don't actually know where the vault is, physically. Outside in the pre-vault room.
Thank you.
in 1957. This is pure oil for the machinery that is your plan. It's a... This will make your entry. And now...
Ready for the shot? Okay, listen. You're looking for the paintings marked with red stickers. They got unusually tight security here. A lot of cameras. Even a security room. So do your homework. Great. We need at least three more. Get into the van. It's in the parking lot next to the gallery.
Look.
Good work, team. With micro cameras installed in the paintings, we just need to...